Welcome. In this video, we'll be looking at how we can use the Save Section feature on the iPad to add signatures to forms. First, I'm going to tap Start Visit to navigate to the clinical note for this appointment. And next, I'm going to select the additional tab where I have an example form to use. I'm going to tap on the menu, the three dots up top, and I'm going to select Save Section. The name of the document will be the same as the name of the form. You can change it if you would like. Next, we're going to tap the sign icon on the top right. In the lower right, select the signature icon, and you could choose provider or patient or witness. I'm going to select patient, and you can use an Apple Pencil, or I'm just using my finger here, and we've got the signature, and we can resize it and move it to where we would like on the form. Tap Save, and then this, you can see the signature is in place. Tap Save to Patient History, and we can go to the patient's history on the iPad, and this is going to be the documents. So I'm just going to give it a quick refresh, and there's the consent form that we added. So here we can see it's saved as a separate document, and this is visible in the patient's documents on the web version as well. Now I want to show you an example of a multiple page document. That one was just one page here, and what I've done is got this SOAP subjective here, and I know this typically wouldn't be signed, but I just wanted to show how to do this with two pages. So the steps are going to be the same, but if you have a multiple page document, you have to scroll to the page you would like the signature first before adding the signature box. So you can see I'm going to add multiple signatures here, if that, and they can be resized and moved. Right, so if we have a witness, we can enter their name here. So I'm just going to call this guy Test Witness. And once the name has been entered, then we can sign it. And then we've got so three signatures on here, provider, patient, and witness. And just to show you here why it's important that you have the document on the page that you would like, it won't let you drag the signature to another page. So it's important to note that. But once the signatures are here, we're going to click Save and then Save to Patient History. And then I'll go to the History section on the iPad, do a quick refresh, and here's the SOAP subjective with the signatures. And just to show you where these documents live on the web version, so I'm going to go to the patient's chart and navigate to the Documents section. And I'll scroll down here to Uploaded Documents, and you can see here are the two documents we created. So if you need to access them, you can click on the link and it will open the document. And you can download or print or whatever you may need. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video.